Welcome, everybody, to Monday Night Raw. Universal Champion Roman Reigns, the most polarizing figure in WWE today. Greeted by a raucous crowd tonight in Toronto.
Whether you love him or you don't, you cannot deny Roman Reigns is the WWE Universal Champion once again.
And wouldn't you agree that nobody's had a better 2 weeks than this man walking down the aisle right now?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
When Roman Reigns beat Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam 8 nights ago, he vowed to be a fighting champion, and boy, did he get off on the right foot. The main event of Monday Night Raw last week, a 30-minute barn burner with Finn Balor, and after his victory, here comes Mr. Money in the Bank, Braun Strowman, all intentions of cashing in on a weary Reigns, but before the bell can ring,
the old familiar sounds and the brothers in the Shield, Rollins and Ambrose, would come to the aid of a fallen Big Dog and protect the Universal Champion before Braun Strowman ever was able to have the bell tolled. Therefore, the Money in the Bank cash-in did not count. But the Shield wasted no time in making a statement to Mr. Monster in the Bank. This is still the Shield's yard.
I don't care who you are, even Braun Strowman. When those three cats are all on one page and together, there is nothing you can do.
Braun Strowman obviously upset over what happened last week. He warned Roman Reigns and he issued a challenge for a confrontation with the Universal Champion here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw. Strowman taking to Twitter and basically told Roman, time to man up tonight and time for you to come alone.
Strowman said, if you're really a man, you'll come alone. I don't see Ambrose or Rollins anywhere around right now. It looks like the Big Dog solo in the center of the ring here in Toronto.
That's one thing you got to say about Roman. If you challenge him, he's going to answer the challenge every single time. That's the one thing that he always stands on.
And Roman Reigns defending the Universal Championship at WWE live events all throughout this past weekend, something that hadn't been done in a year and a half since Brock Lesnar was champion.
Roman Reigns said he was going to come to every city WWE arrives in and hang the Universal title in the locker room as a goal for the entire roster to know what it means to be at the top of the mountain.